extinguish your candles before we exit the sanctuary, that would probably be safer. The fire marshal